Binghamton University students. This is Tonics 244 Evening News, brought to you by the Binghamtonics. Binghamton University's oldest co-ed a cappella group established in 1987. My name's Eliza Thomas.
And my name's Zach Zare.
Our first story for you tonight is about inflation in downtown Binghamton. No longer are just men being charged $5, but everyone is being charged at the frats downtown.
That's right. Gender equality is finally here. And now a story from our bus company on campus. Although freshmen may not have cars on campus, our OCCT bus system is ultra reliable and will never leave you stranded without friends or anything at 3 a.m. downtown here.
Additional reports. From Binghamton University this week, there have been reports of students are calling the diaper bandit running around campus and stealing sauce canisters from the dining halls, which begs the question,
what's he doing with all that sauce? And now to Katrina with weather.
Thank you, Zach and Eliza. So, as we all know, the weather in Binghamton is very inconsistent, so everything I'm about to say is subject to change. But it's all rain, and we're starting at the frontal lobe of Binghamton on campus. And then the rain is traveling up into Newing, the liver of the brain. I don't know, I'm not a bio major. The water will definitely be there. And then going down into this high pressure zone of the butt of the brain, and then up and back around to everywhere else. And there's gonna be a lot of water going everywhere. Thank you.
Thank you, Katrina, for that lovely diagram.
It seems that I'm getting a call. This just in. We have some news at CIW, so we'll be heading over to Bree for some more news.
This is Bree coming at you live from CIW. As Katrina stated earlier, it is indeed raining in CIW and everywhere else in Binghamton, as it always does. I'm here reporting about a suspicious smell emanating from one of these buildings. I'm going to be figuring out which building it's coming from, and I'll get back to you. Now, going to Jordy in the studio of On Sports.
My name is Jordy, and today I'm going to be telling you all about the sports coverage at Binghamton University. So, I kind of just got this job today, but I know a lot about fashion, so I'm gonna talk about the uniforms. First up, and this might not be so nice, but it's honest, the soccer team stripes, they're not it. I suggest houndstooth or like checker or like polka dots or something, but the stripes canceled. I don't like them. And the basketball team, I don't even want to talk about the basketball team, it's too bad.
We found the smell. It's really good.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
Delicious. Thank you. I'm reporting live from CIW. That guy looks awesome.
Gotta get that guy, man.
Yeah, we gotta get him on the mic.
Thanks so much, Bree, for that incredible breakdown of the situation at CIW. I'm your other man on the street, Ben Checkla, here reporting live from just outside the union, trying to find students to interview, to find out how their first couple weeks here at Binghamton have been going. And I see someone coming out now. Let's try to get an interview.
Hey. I don't mind the defense!
Whoa. It's just an interview.
What? Oh, okay.
Are you a freshman?
Yeah.
So I'm just going around trying to conduct some questions about how the freshmen here at Binghamton feel that their first couple weeks have been going.
Okay. Oh, how's my week? I'm good. I haven't made a lot of friends. I wonder if there's any clubs for me to join. I could sing though. Deliver!
Oh my God!
Oh, there he is!
We gotta get him!
And that's all from your Tonics 244 Evening News.
I'm Zach Zare.
And I'm Eliza Thomas.
Till next time.
Cut! Alright folks, that's a wrap. Zach, come on man, you gotta wear pants. Alright everyone. Guys, what was that? That was the most ridiculous news segment I've ever seen. The ratings are in, we're dead last. We gotta do something to bring them up.
We could use some new people.
Some fresh faces in the group, I like it.
And that's why we want you to audition for the Binghamtonics.
Could be you?
No!
On the spot, that would be really funny. I feel like that can portray a dyke.
And
if it's like super.
And that's all from the Binghamtonics Evening News.
What I see is the last thing after we
Yeah, I was gonna say, what if we plan out just the script right now for the sports in CIW quick?
And action.
Or wait, okay, hang on.
No, it is.
Help. In the diaper right now. It's giving
Yeah, I laughed. I also laughed.
Cut.